Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Rough Collie, made famous by Lassie, originated as a sheep herding dog in Scotland. Being a working breed, they are quite energetic and are extremely intelligent. The Rough Collie is a very loyal breed, love company, and can be a little shy. How much exercise does a Rough Collie need? Although the Rough Collie is not as high energy as the Border Collie, they still need daily exercise outside, of between 45 to 80 minutes. Due to their high intelligence, they also require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment. If they don't receive the exercise they need to release their pent-up energy and mental challenges, they can develop behavior issues. Rough Collies tend to want to herd everything. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Rough Collie every day: a daily walk, purposeful activity, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For exercise ideas for a Rough Collie, click the link in the description below. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Rough Collie, not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your collie to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a Rough Collie can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 45 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Rough Collie has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. However, Rough Collies are obedient and highly trainable, and usually have good recall. Purposeful activity. In addition to the daily walk, it is good to give your Rough Collie further exercise and activity. This purposeful activity not only helps to burn pent-up energy, it is a way to provide your Rough Collie with a job to do. Some suggested activities for a Rough Collie include herding balls, a game of fetch or frisbee, and backyard agility. For more ideas, click the link in the description. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds, especially a smart dog like a Rough Collie. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some suggestions for providing mental enrichment include puzzle toys, nose games, and environmental enrichment. Rough Collie puppy exercise. The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Senior Rough Collie exercise needs. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Rough Collie is a highly intelligent and active herding breed. They require daily exercise outside of between 45 to 90 minutes. Due to their high intelligence, they also require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment. If they don't receive the exercise they need to release their pent-up energy, plus mental challenges, they can develop behavior issues. Let us know in the comments how much and ways you exercise your rough collie. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.